made the difference here?
I think the key here was just the quality of the racecraft, you know? I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere. And it's fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
Here come today's winning drivers, and what a race it was! This is a team that knows success very well in F1, and they're just itching for even more. Congratulations to the Renault team for their excellent win today. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
It's a difficult one, but I'll have to go for the Renault driver. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
On to the constructors then. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, Toro Rosso's strong weekend allows them to continue their march up the table. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.